Hey folks, today I'll be reviewing the Halo Reach Megabloks. I'm not sure who this is. I'm not a fan of Halo, I don't play any of the games, never have. Now, I have given this guy just your regular level shotgun. But the difference is, I'm not sure if this guy is Master Chief or just a regular green Spartan, I don't know. It's very nice figure actually. I really do like it. He's just a samurai, he's just part of the mini people, so very nice actually. Got a nice gold thing there. Got like a nice sticky dude. It's got a black wash through there. Got some nice going on. The articulation, his head is on the ball joint. Shoulders, ball joints. Then the elbow. Swivels in the wrists. Ball joints at the hips. Then the knee. Rotates 360 around the thighs and the hips. So, and that's really it. I give this guy just a regular Lego shotgun, since I don't have any weapons. I was given this by my good friend Connor, which he already had one, so he gave it to me. So thank you, Connor. We're expecting actually to do some game reviews together about Saturday-ish, maybe? Very nice actually, I do have this video. Yeah, even. Cool. I'm really happy to have him in my collection. You may get him in the minifigures line. Get one of the packets. There's lots of different, there's lots of different figures you can get. I'm not sure. Forgot them all. You can get some different characters, aliens, Covenants, UNSC, whatever. Forgot that. UNSC or something. You can get anything really from Halo Reach. Apart from the characters, many things. Very nice. Oh, really? Alright, so please rate, comment and subscribe. Thank you for listening. Check out my channel for more great videos. And if you want to watch lots of different reviews, I would recommend going to Octobotanus, Raging Nation, Mitch Santora, PR, and if you want to see I draw Transformers on paint and then I put it all together as a sequence. If you want to see more of them, go to Osro113 in the search box or Shaw/Transformers. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll give you 5 seconds 360 and then I'll stop the video. Bye.